339 not Finding Nemo to this year's $244 million blockbuster Cars. Making smash hit animated features has become standard practice for Pixar.
There is a new restaurant here along Hollywood Boulevard that is redefining eating out. U-Week serves up good old American fare with a twist.
Kylie with KiwiBox.com outside of the roof of KiwiBox offices, and we're hanging out with Becca, representative for iBuyDirect.com.
Joining us now is Alex Lester, executive chef for Patina Catering, and also the mastermind behind tonight's venue for the Governor's Ball.
Muy buenas noches. Hoy, 24 de julio, es el Día Internacional del Tequila.
And now, back to your LA.
Noe is a romantic spot in the posh Omni Hotel that features delicious Japanese French-inspired cuisine.
From NBC News, this is Today.
The Arclight is Tinseltown's movie nirvana.